these, what do you have?
Rocks.
What kind of rocks are they?
Flowers.
They're kindness rocks.
And I just painted this
shiny
red one.
Yeah. So we made kindness rocks at Bible school this year. And the boys painted them. And we wrote sweet little verses on them. And what we're going to do, we brought them downtown. And we're going to set them out for people to find. Now look, Branson, what does yours say? Let's read what yours says. Yours says, when my heart is overwhelmed, lead me to the rock that is higher than I. And that's Psalm 61:2. And call to me, and I will answer you. Jeremiah 33:3. And let's see what yours says, Brody. And yours says, Jesus loves you. So we're going to put these rocks out just in random places for people to find, aren't we? Because it's really nice, and it might be just an encouraging word for them one day. It might be just what they need on the day they find it. Okay, you ready? Come on, let's go put them up. Let's go place them where we want to place them. Go around the side of the building. Come here, Brody, Branson. Why don't you put yours right there on the step? So when somebody comes in, they'll find it. You want to? Lay it down. No, lay the rock down. Okay, now Brody, get your rock and let's go put it someplace else. Okay? Come on, Branson. Leave your rock there, though. Leave your rock, okay? We'll see if we can find someone else's kindness rock. Okay? Leave it there for someone to find. It's okay. All right, Brody, it's time to hide yours. Let's go. Go on around through there. Yeah, you could put it on the bench. Good job. Good job, bub. Is this exciting? Yeah, are you happy?
Yeah, but we want to catch it too.
We'll find one, okay? We'll find someone else's kindness rock, okay?